It's gonna be lit, okay? It's gonna be awesome. Okay. Baby, you should know this. Hey guys, it is currently 7 a.m. I'm gonna leave to Houston at 8. I need to go get ready. Yeah, come with me. Okay guys, the lighting is so bad.
Yeah.
But I basically showered last night and I just did my skincare routine. Brush my teeth, so now we're just gonna go and do my makeup for the day.
Guys, this is your best friend. Your best.
But we're about to leave, so I'm just wearing this top, my waist beads, some jeans, and my Jordans. Then I have my hair curly, and then my makeup looks kind of messy.
So throughout this first part of this video, I just felt like I need to explain myself. I was just looking really crusty, my makeup was looking crusty, my eyebrows were fucked up, everything was just going wrong. So let's just continue this video like y'all just don't see anything wrong with my face. Okay, thank you.
I didn't give y'all an update because I was rushing,
but we're on our way. We just left the house like 20 minutes ago and we're at this place. I don't know where we are. So we're going to Houston for my cousin's graduation and it starts at 2 and currently it's like 8:50. Something? I don't know. Like, okay, I'm being too loud. It's morning. But I have this like jacket. Yeah, I have this Letterman and then I have jeans on and then my Jordans as y'all saw before. My wallet. But I'll just make a montage of with her.
I don't know where the fuck we are.
Let me stop cussing. I don't know where we are. Oh my god. But we stopped to get some food, some breakfast. But I got my shit. I got the strawberry smoothie.
Oh, also it's like 10 something. Oh my gosh, she put so much fucking good cream.
And I got this loaded breakfast.
But yeah, we're like 2-3 hours away. Probably 3, because we just did that in Dallas.
But yeah.
Okay guys, so we're in the gas station here. We're like one hour away.
So tired. Like, I'm so dead ass tired right now. But what can you do?
So we just got to Houston. We're in my cousin's house right now, and her graduation is at 3, and she's not even ready for her makeup. Okay, guys, let me get where the lighting is. So this is my cousin. This is for my YouTube.
What is I doing YouTube? Don't do it.
Like, not natural, but you know, I'm just saying, like, it's my time to shine.
Period.
So we're on our way to the graduation. She late. She was supposed to be here at 3. She not there. Like, it was just bad. But yeah, I'm just gonna be doing a montage throughout the whole thing. And yeah, so I'm not going just like this to a graduation because my family's gonna be there. So I'm just gonna keep that jacket on. But this is what the fit is looking like. Y'all can't see the waist beads because I pulled it down.
Huh? What? Oh. Okay.
I'm supposed to go back tonight, but I don't know the plan for tonight, but yeah.
We're late to the graduation. She looked pretty, right? Deborah? Oh, my God.
Residency program at Children's Memorial Hermann Hospital in the Texas Medical Center.
Hey, all right, guys, so my cousin just graduated, and yeah,
y'all know. I told y'all.
Tell them how you feel.
I feel great. Big BSN, big nurse, pediatric nurse at that.
Anyway,
life is good. I love life.
Anyway, all right, guys, so we're on our way to the restaurant with my dad and my uncle, and we just finished coming from my cousin's house because tonight we're going back to Dallas. Okay, guys, we just left the buffet and now we're going in the car. We're finna go home. Okay, guys. Anyways, so we're on our way to the dinner, and you know, three bad girls, you know, looking good, you know what I'm saying? Yo. But yeah, I'm gonna update y'all when we get to the dinner. Julie's not here, she's at her house. But yeah. Bye, guys. Hey y'all, I forgot to update y'all, but we were at the restaurant we were before, but we missed our reservation, so they said they can't serve us, which is dumb. But right now we're in an ice cream shop. It's a FOMO. But yeah, we'll update when we're seating and stuff.
Y'all, what have we gotten ourselves into? Because we're walking 8 minutes.
My feet hurt.
Like, literally. Can we
bring out our fucking camera? Please.
No. This is going on the vlog, man. Okay. I'm not even fully clothed. Like, bro. But, yeah. I'll give y'all a backstory later.
All right, y'all, we're in this restaurant. We're in the what? What restaurant? Okay.
I don't like it.
What?
Mio.
Mio.
No.
This is how he was looking. He was looking like.
But it's like.
I look chunky.
How do you say this?
Me
Mia Nomo. I mean, Mia Nomo.
Maybe.
Mia Nomo. Mia Nomo.
Girl, shut the fuck up. You thought you ate that? Bitch, you.
Saying it faster does not make it worse.
Yeah, no, that's what they.
But it's just a little bit too expensive because I
know that you're not eating sugar.
Oh. It's hungry. A little expensive. My hair is crazy.
It's okay.
Also, everybody goes to the bathroom. But yeah.
How do you have space for all these videos to be taken?
Oh, God. I've been filming since, like, yesterday.
Seriously?
I don't know. It's about power, guys. But I'm going to see y'all when I get my food.
17:50.
Word, y'all. Wait, I can't.
Yo!
Alright, so we got our
food. God bless this food in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 We got our food. This is the food. This is my food. This is Bouquet's food. She got the little kids menu, you know what I'm saying? She got that. And she got. And they're waiting for their food. We finna munch and eat. Also, I forgot to tell y'all what I got. I got fettuccine pasta with chicken. So I demolished my plate.
I know you was sad.
Luke demolished hers. Keely demolished hers. Zora's still eating.
I'm gonna go bread.
She ain't there
anymore. Destiny demolished her. Well, her plate gone.
That's how much she demolished.
Darlene, yeah.
She demolished her plate.
Julie, she nibbled.
Julie,
how you feel?
She
can't sit down. Happy birthday to you.
Not yet.
Bro, the
bread's
not coming.
Hey. I'm sorry.
Okay, ready? Oh,
what are you saying?
I'm saying,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday.
I got the Canva app for Pro and Kiwi.
Yeah, this is the Pro Vlogger.
What do you mean total?
Okay, it's what that says.
Where's she at?
How did she? Party starts at 6. And fake is here at 9. Cars towed.
Just getting here. I picked her up.
You picked who up?
Odie.
So what fake gonna do now? Just look around?
Okay, well, where is she? I'm walking and taking a leave.
There's only one leave.
Y'all, too many things are happening at once. I gotta go.
Hey guys, so we're done with dinner. It was rough, but honestly speaking, like, Dallas is very interesting. I can't live here. I can't. Right now I'm waiting for them to come because the driving will get you in an accident down here. Like, do you not hear that? It's so bad down here. Happy birthday, Julie. Because literally, girl.
Okay guys, we're back. Dylan's about to leave. Yeah. And yeah, we're tired. It's like what, 11:40, but we have fun. I hope Julie have fun. Okay guys, so this is the end of the vlog. Julie, birthday girl,
Hey, bro, this is a not even first time. Julie's just been scalavaging all day now. Scalavaging all day. Hey, you know what I'm saying? We tired as fuck. Might as well, bro. We are so tired. I don't think I have any energy in me to talk right now. But today was really fun. I hope y'all enjoyed the vlogs. I know it was a mess. Probably did not make no type of sense. But since it's my first vlog, it's gonna keep getting better and better. I'm gonna get a camera soon, probably when I start a job. You know what I'm saying? But probably use my brother's camera too for vlogs. But I very doubt it that he will let me. But yeah, I love you guys and yeah. Bye. Oh yeah, if you didn't know, I'm a K-pop stan. Bye.
Amen.
Baby, you should know this. I ain't gonna